And I'm going to walk you through how to taste a full-on spirit featuring Brothers Bond Bourbon. That first sip of liquor is always going to taste terrible because your brain has been sent a signal that you're drinking poison and is trying to save you. To bypass that sensor, you're going to utilize all of your senses. Use your nose to pick up some hints in the aroma of what you're about to enjoy. Then take a small sip, swishing the liquid inside of your mouth, even pushing it into your gums to get rid of some of that initial numbness. Now you're ready for that good, healthy sip. Hold the liquid on your tongue and try to detect the spices and fruits that were used, that oakiness. Enjoy the warmth of the burn as it slides down your throat. Then finish with an exhale, pushing the vapors over your tongue to enjoy the flavor one last time. Honestly, this bourbon was a delight, and I do hope I taught you some new tricks to use the next time you taste your next cocktail. Thank you so much for joining me. Until next time, y'all.